It's your girl Deja, and I'm back with another reaction video. I'm sorry if you do hear like rain, something in the background. It's raining outside and thundering, so. But if you like this video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and let's get into the video.
You don't even buy condoms. AJ, you want to
What's good, Saucy Squad? AJ here, and today I'm here to bring you some exciting news. It's gonna be lit. Me and Nana is doing our very first radio talk show. All you gotta do is follow the video on the screen, and you can tune in to our very first radio talk show Wednesday at 10 a.m. Eastern time. Hope you tune in.
Why is there a condom in this house? I've been at work all night and I and you've been drinking. You don't even drink without me. Why is there a condom in this house?
Chill, man.
Answer my question. Why is there a condom in this house? A used condom in this house is that?
Come on, I would...
Why is there a condom in this house?
Relax so I can talk to you. Hey, my head hurting this though.
Get to talking. Because I'm 2.5 away from you up right now.
Dang, can I just get right?
I've been at work all night, and I want to know why do I come home and there's a condom wrapper, a condom, and a drink in your hand, and you're sitting here laid out or whatever. Explain to me why there's a condom in his house. Explain to me. Explain to me now. Explain to me. I don't care about your head hurt, and I want answers as to why there's a condom in this house. Did you have somebody in this house?
I had my friends over here.
You had your friends over here?
Yes.
You had your friends over here?
My homeboy.
What homeboy?
And his girl. That's why I
So you throw up parties while I'm at work?
I thought you wouldn't mind. They were just coming over just to chill right quick. We were playing the game.
So why is there a condom on the floor? And why didn't you let me know that somebody was coming over here last night? Answer my question.
Just relax, man. I'm trying to explain to you.
Okay, it don't take all that time to explain.
I am talking.
What's going on? Why is there a condom in this house?
His homegirl over here too.
Why are you allowing people to bring people all up in the house? You ain't even that type of person that want to have company and stuff. So I know you're lying. So what? Your friend came over here with his girl and what? What y'all doing?
Nobody ran trains or nothing up in here.
So what happened?
He was the one, not me.
So you allowing people to just have sex in here?
I told them not to, but they was drinking as well. That's why.
And you expect me to believe it?
Yes, me. Why would I have another?
You expect me to believe it?
Why would I?
Do you really expect me to believe that you had your friends over here and allowed him to have sex in his house?
Why would?
Do you really expect me to believe that?
Man, chill out. I'm telling you the truth.
You're not telling me the truth. I want to know the real truth as to why there's a condom in here.
That's my friend's condom.
Okay,
he was with his girl.
So why wouldn't your friend throw it away? Why would he just leave it? So they just
because he messy like that.
What was you doing while they were supposed to be up in here and having?
I was in the room.
You was in the room.
Yes.
So now you just letting people on my couch.
Better than our bedroom. I'll be going in my bedroom. Me and my
wife. So when was you gonna let me know about your friends coming up in here? This is my house too. I'm at work all night and you in here throwing parties and stuff without even letting me know who coming up in here. Your friend and his girl, who? What friend? Give me some names. You ain't said a name yet. What's the name?
You know my friend.
What's the name?
You know my friend.
What back friend? Up. Tell me who it is.
Back up, man.
Tell me who it is.
You know my friend.
Tell me who it is.
You know my
friend. Tell me who it is.
My move.
Tell me the friend because you're lying. Yeah. That's why you can't give no names because
you're lying. Man.
Tell me the friend. Tell me the friend. What's his name?
Ronald.
Yeah. You don't even have no friend named Ronald. That's how I know you lying.
Yes, I do. Me and him went to school.
You lying. Who is Ronald?
That's not my condom. That's Ronald's.
You really sitting here lying?
I'm not lying. You just need to chill out, relax. I can call him later when you get time.
No, call him now.
No, I'm not calling him right now.
Because you're lying. There is no Ronald.
Relax.
Why are you sitting there lying?
I'm not.
Why are you sitting there lying? You don't even have a friend named Ronald.
Man, back up, man.
So where the condom come from, AJ?
I'm telling you.
You don't have a friend named Ronald, so where the condom come from? Either you let me know where the condom come from, or it's really about to be some problems. Some real serious problems in here.
Wait. Oh, yeah. I was too drunk. That's why.
You was too... What you... Why?
I remember what I did.
Uh-huh. What did you do? Come on, speak up. Talk. It's already been too long. What happened? Explain to me why there's an open condom wrapper and way over here and then over here and on the floor.
I was practicing.
Practicing what?
My strokes. By myself, because I know I don't last long, so I had to practice my strokes.
Are you really sitting here playing with me right now?
Practice makes perfect.
You're really about to sit here and risk all the years of marriage that we have had for some damn lies that you're really trying to tell me right now that you expect for me to believe?
I know it wasn't wrong, though.
You don't even buy condoms. You don't buy condoms. You lying to me about some daggone Ronald.
Man, back up. Cool. Chill out, man.
You don't even buy condoms.
I told you I had to practice.
It smells like cologne all up in here and everything.
So you think I have a little female in here?
So you wearing cologne for a friend?
You think I had a female in here? Really?
You got an open condom, and you making up stories about some friend named Ronald.
I was practicing.
Why you got to practice smelling like cologne? And why you got to practice drinking liquor?
Good. I had to see if it made me last longer. Liquor makes you last longer. Stop.
AJ.
Wait.
Stop playing with me, bro. For real.
Man,
for real.
Get out of my face, man. That's not cool what you're doing.
You want to play?
What you going to the kitchen for?
You want to play?
Man, look, man. You better not.
Play?
I'm not hungry. What you doing in the kitchen?
You want
to
play?
Chill. It's a prank.
Tell me what's going on.
It's a prank. Chill.
It's not a prank.
Yes, it is.
So why is it a used condom in here?
Because it's a
now prank. Now you're trying to use that to back that up as an excuse. Why is it a condom in here?
It's a prank.
It's not a prank. Bro, explain to me what's going on.
Nothing.
It's not a prank.
Bro, that knife is extra sharp.
Really don't care.
That's not what you want to do.
Not what you want to do, so get the fucking condom right now.
I know you're not trying to go to jail.
Get the talking.
I know you're not trying.
Get the talking.
That thing is sharp. It's a prank. Stop. I'm not no cow. I'm not trying to be butchered. No, please leave me alone. It's a prank. I promise. It's a prank. It's a prank. 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 Let's get saucy. Hey, come on. Smile. I love you.
Yeah, I'm not playing with you.
I'm not playing either. I can see you're not playing. Just chill. It's a prank. Come on. I love you. Stop.
You really play too much, AJ.
Boy.
So if it's a prank, then why, what do you mean?
Come on.
Why does it smell like cologne in here?
That's the whole point, to make it as realistic as possible. I'm not going to...
So what is this in here?
Lotion and water.
Okay, so how the drinks is all empty then? We were supposed to be drinking those tonight, but now they're empty. So where the drinks at?
I put it in the jug. We still got the drinks. I just had to empty the can. Relax. I will not do that. Stop. Dang, bro. Yo, my heart. Yo.
You better not be playing with me.
I'm not playing. Chill.
Because you're probably trying to just use that to back up right now.
Alright.
Let me see your phone.
You see the footage when we... The camera. You see the footage. Chill, relax, man. You see the footage. Why you acting crazy?
But I want to make sure you ain't no text message and you lay up and supposed to be drunk.
I told you I'm not drunk. You can even smell my breath. There's no alcohol on my breath. You want to smell?
Blood pressure worked up for no reason. Y'all just gonna end the video like that? Okay. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. Bye.